With less than 60 more days to the start of the PyeongChang Games, the Olympic torch relay continues in Korea despite this freezing temperatures. And one of the latest runners to carry the flame isn't concerned about the cold, though. That's because he's Hubo, the robot from Korea's Science and Technology University. Our EG1 reports from Daejeon.
From Jeju's haenyeo or women divers to Korea's legendary warship, the turtle ship, the Olympic torch has been carried around the country by some unique means. And in Daejeon, robots joined the relay. On the 41st day of the Olympic torch relay, the humanoid robot Hubo and a team of robotic scientists kicked off the third theme of the torch relay, information technology, at the country's technology research hub, the Korea Advanced Institute of Science and Technology, in the western city of Daejeon on Monday. Hubo won the DARPA Robotics Challenge in 2015, and during Monday's relay, it reenacted one of its award-winning moves. Demonstrating its ability to use tools, the robot broke through a wall and handed over the Olympic flame to its developer, Professor Oh Jun-ho. The professor said Monday's relay was a chance to show the unlimited possibilities of robots.
Through the robot's participation in the Olympic torch relay, we were able to show the world how far Korea's robotics industry has developed and show people the different ways that robots could be used in the near future.
The kite section of the torch relay also included Professor Oh's next-generation riding robot FX-2 and Professor Dennis Hong, one of the top young robotic scientists shaking up the industry in the U.S. After its quick tour of KAIST, the Olympic torch was then carried around Daejeon before arriving at the Expo Park, where a closing ceremony for the Olympic torch in Daejeon was held. Monday marked the third and final day at Daejeon, where some 530 torchbearers participated in the relay, including Park Chan-ho, Korea's first Major League Baseball player. After a day off on Tuesday, the torch will come up north and continue its relay in Sejong City for 2 days, visiting places including the Sejong Government Complex. Lee Ji-won, Arirang News, Daejeon.